Almost everybody knows about the keyboard shortcut, Windows and Print Screen, which helps capture the screen. ActivePresenter also has this useful feature, but more amazing. Using ActivePresenter to take screenshots, you can capture window, object, full screen, application or region of your screen, instead of full screen only when using the keyboard shortcut. Before capturing, you can adjust some settings. For example, I don't want to capture the drop shadow around the border of an application window. So I deselect the capture window shadow option. To capture a window, select the window mode. Use the mouse to select a window or its object. Here, you can use the mouse as normal, because clicking does not trigger a screenshot. The area which can be captured is bordered by a red dashed line. Press Print Screen or Control and left click to capture the window. Select the object mode to capture an object in a window. Use the mouse to define the object you want to capture. Similar to capturing a window, press Print Screen or Control and left click to capture the object. Capturing the full screen in ActivePresenter brings you the same output images as those when using the keyboard shortcut. So in this video, I don't mention it. ActivePresenter lets you capture the top-level window of the target application, or a rectangle region of the screen, by using the application or region mode. Select one option to insert the captured image. Specify the size of the screenshot by entering desired size in these boxes. Or select one preset size from the list. You also can drag the resizing handles to adjust the size of the captured area manually. If you want to capture another application running on your computer, let's select from this list. Click Take Screenshot to capture. As you can see, while the screenshot captured by window or object mode is saved as an image object, the one captured by application or region mode is saved as a background image. Whatever they are, it's possible to edit them right in ActivePresenter. Take this background image as an example, right-click it, select Edit Background Image. The editing window shows up and provides you with dozens of editing tools. You may want to save the screenshot as an image and use it in your tutorial. Right-click it, select Save Slide as Image. That's all about taking screenshots in ActivePresenter. Thank you for watching.